It's codenamed Kids Next Door on Boomerang. That moves you. Rent the Peloton bike or Bike Plus. Terms apply.
Mom, Daddy has super duper bandages just like Elmo.
You were super duper today, getting your COVID vaccine, Elmo.
There was a little pinch, but it was okay. Elmo was really glad to have Daddy and Baby David there with him. Baby David, where are you?
I had a lot of questions about Elmo getting the COVID vaccine. Was it safe? Was it the right decision? I talked to our pediatrician so I could make the right choice. I learned that Elmo getting vaccinated is the best way to keep himself, our friends, neighbors, and everyone else healthy and enjoying the things they love.
Oh, Daddy! Oh, Elmo and Baby David have a question. Can we have a hug?
Oh, come here, son.
Oh, Elmo loves you, Daddy.
I love you, too.
It's okay to have questions about COVID vaccines for your kids. Get the latest facts by speaking to your pediatrician or healthcare provider.
Flo, you're here. This pipe just burst on me.
Well, you bundled home and auto with Progressive, so you have round-the-clock protection on all your stuff, like that cardboard TV.
I told Props to switch that out. Okay, everyone, that's a wrap.
Wait, you faked this whole thing?
I knew it was the quickest way to see you.
I'm sorry, John, but I'm already in love with insurance.
You know that's weird, right?
Well, any weirder than faking a burst pipe?
Got a little carried away.
Yeah.
Coming soon to Cartoonito. Heroes, start your engines.
Hey!
Sorry, meet the Batwheels.
Hello?
What just happened?
Your mission is to keep the streets of Gotham safe.
Let's do this, Batwheels, and discover the origins of Gotham's newest superheroes.
Can you believe this?
I can talk?
I'm gonna miss the quiet.
Secret Origin of the Batwheels, October 15th at 4 on Cartoonito.
Good morning, students.
Cartoon Network wants you to start your day off right
by speaking up
against bullying.
People can be bullied for all kinds of things.
Who they are, where they're from, what they look like, or what they believe.
That's called identity-based bullying. If you see a student being bullied, be supportive. Ask if they're okay and invite them to join you. You can be an ally
and make a friend.
Friendship.
Visit StopBullyingSpeakUp.com
and redraw your world without bullying.
The 21 tests of the Tournament of Athena and Aphrodite,
who's come here to save the world of man. She's got her lasso of truth, her sword, and her shield. Wonder Woman is pure hero.
Our mission is to protect the innocent, and that is what we must do.
Very righteous. She's got courage and leadership.
Come, girls, let the hunt begin.
She's the ultimate student. She's great at sports. Everybody likes her.
By the white beard of Zeus, what is this place?
She's still trying to figure out how to be a teenager. Technology.
Oh, hello, Barbara. What are all these little faces and pictures?
Boys.
I never
never wanted to love her, Alexandra, but she's the most important thing to me now.
Teenage males are very confusing.
You are hungry, you might say, I'd kill for a burrito.
Slang?
I will kill you for a burrito!
Her mom's pretty tough on her, but that just helps her grow.
While I may be young, I have proven I am my own woman, and I decide who I want to be.
And luckily, she has her friends to help.
Strive each day. Do your best. And succeed.
Watching